Hi guys, today we take a look at the iWalk portable charger. Guys, this is a outstanding portable charger that can charge iPhone 13, iPhone 12, a Galaxy S21, Galaxy Note from 0 to 100 and one charge. It's very portable, small, compact. You take it with you. On this video, I will unbox it right now. As you're seeing, I'm unboxing it. And then I'm gonna tell you my review on it from my experience. So this is the box. That's how it comes. As you see, we have a USB to type C. This is the cable, as you're seeing. And now this is the portable charger of iWalk. I really highly recommend this. So as we saw, this is the iWalk charger, guys, portable charger that can charge iPhone 13, iPhone Galaxy S21 from 0 to 100 in one charge. This is 4500 mAh compact power, guys. Let me show you how it works. And I, from my experience, I charge my 12 Pro from 0 to 100 and I still have charge in it. You have a button. And once you click the button on this side, there is three indicator lights will turn on. You see them? That means it's full charge. Okay, when it's gonna be low battery, it's gonna be only one. When it's out of battery, it's gonna be zero lights, guys. Okay, so I really recommend this. This one is for Android, but I made it also for iPhone. I bought an adapter. This adapter, let me share with you. See this adapter, type C to iPhone, to iOS. So what I do is I just lightning, I just plug it in and now I'm good to go. Okay, over here I have the 12 mini pro. Soon I'm gonna have the 13 pro and the 13 pro and the 13 mini over here in the office. But guys, over here, this is what you do, plug it and you click the button on the side and it will start charging. Let's see. Okay, it start charging. So I recommend this. It's portable, it's comfortable, you can talk, you can still go keep going without feeling heavy. It's very light, guys. So if you want to check it out, please, the link is in the description. Check it out and enjoy this product. Thank you for being up to this point. Throw a thumbs up to this video, please, and subscribe to the channel for more tech videos and helpful videos. Thank you. Bye.